Hello guys, I'm Sonology here, and today we got as the CAPES India back skin for the Samsung Galaxy A50 which I own. So the contents inside is really simple. This rigid packaging has this transparent pouch with this skin and the microfiber cloth, and also with some this one, yeah, a funny sticker of their logo. You see the CAPES India logo. So that's it what you actually get in the package. So you can see the model which I got for is black matrix, and the price is 599. So first of all, clean your phone with some wet touchscreen wipes before installation, then only you can get the perfect installation. Actually, the stains should be removed. Dust can be removed using the microfiber cloth which they have already provided. So clean the glass of the phone. Okay. So now let's see about the skin. So I'm going to peel off this camera first, camera part. Okay. Oh, right, okay. So I got it here. So now let's install. It is really simple, but you have to be very careful in handling them because very expensive. Okay. It may take time, but it is better to do it patiently. I have to do it perfectly, right? So not perfect also. Just they didn't use any hard adhesive for this. They used very very soft. So no issues on them. Yeah, it's a bit more perfect now. You can see it's okay. Yeah, it's good. So leave it. So don't take again and just make a mess of it. Now let's install this one, the main thing. Very very careful. You have to be very very careful with this. So peel them. Oh. So just don't take it fully and just make a mess with them. So just bend this plastic, sorry, it's 3M fiber paper, like this. So like this you bend and just install them in a correct manner. So just have the idea of the camera part, the bump here. I have the camera bump over here. So with that idea, I have to install it properly. It may take time, but we can do it patiently. So here it is. So it takes time around 3 minutes to install the main because you have to do it patiently, and the camera is also now corrected. Before camera I can't do anything correctly, so what I did is I passed the video and did. So don't think it is really easy, just follow correctly, placed according to the camera's bump and everything. So just move on. You have to use your hand, give pressure over them so that you won't get any bump in the middle or any squizzles. So it will be really perfect. So just do like this and totally you will get the amazing. Just use some pressure over the edges and the curved edges part so that you can get the perfect ending. So this is how it looks. It's really premium. Holding the phone is now really feeling premium, but not as such holding the stock smartphone, but really great. But for the price, I think this is not much worth, but still it changes the total feeling of holding the phone. Now installing the case is no problem. You can also install the stock case again, even the bought case again. So subscribe my channel for more videos, and thanks for watching, and see you later. Goodbye.